Hello everybody. This is a flip through of a journal swap that I did with a lady on Facey. It was a challenge. Our challenge was children. A very difficult subject to come up with, but anyway, hopefully I've done well. I've done the hidden stitch. There's a lot of flexibility in the book, so there's no hassle in turning it backwards and forwards. A lot of stitching in the book. Old 1920 trace cards, and they are originals, they're not copies. There's another one there. I've kept the original cover. Little flip tags. Some prints, digital print. This is from the book, get them for her. A tag from the book. Some prints that are copied off a book I had. This is from the book, and it's actually on preset and it's got the signature of the author there. This is graphic 45 paper. Paper dolls, I think it's called. This is an envelope that I've put some bits and bobs in there and enclosed a picture. This is a very old book that I've had sitting there for a long time. Another old book that's been sitting there for a long time. Again, graphic 45, paper dolls. A print that I copied out of the book. Again, paper dolls with spot cards that I copied out of my own collection. A tag that's been covered in lace. A book. Another homemade tag from one of the prints I had sitting there. Red Riding Hood, obviously. There's the other end of that envelope. There's a tag and some paper dolls in there. Lassie, I don't know what dog it is, but anyway, it's a beautiful print that I've enclosed in there. Graphic 45 paper dolls again. Nice print that I thought she might like. Another nice print I thought she might like there. This tag. There's another copy of book that I've kept for her. I've enclosed one of the pictures that she showed me a while back that she told me was something that she really liked, so I've enclosed that particular picture in there. That's another print. I'm pretty certain these are Tsunami Rose. Spot cards that I copied that I've had for a long time. The rest of the book I'm going to leave it to her if she wants to add stuff onto it. And like I said, this is that flexible binding. So it's unbelievable. You can twist the book around and you can actually see, literally like this binding. It's a bit complicated to do, but anyway. And this is another old postcard, 1920s. And there's my flip through. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for watching.